welcome to Greenwood Reads. My name is Katie and I'm a librarian in the kids department. I hope you all are having a nice fall and enjoying the fall weather and the leaves changing. So this is a perfect time for me to show you a couple of different areas that we've switched over to subject savvy in nonfiction. The first is farm, so that always makes me think of apple picking and pumpkin patches, and we have a whole farm section, and part of that we actually have a whole section on apples and pumpkins in the farm section. And of course, what is a farm without farm animals? So you'll find sheep, pigs, things like that. We have specific subsections just for goats and horses as well, really popular topics. Part of our farm section includes gardening books as well for kids. And then everybody's favorite tractors. We even have a selection of some tractor DVDs in the farm section as well. And right next to the farm section is food. So if you're curious about what happens to the crops when they leave the farm, how our food is made, things like that, this is a great section. So books like how peanut butter is made, how popcorn is made, even books on the grocery store and where we buy food, just really anything about food that you can think of is in this section. And for the subsections there, of course, we have cooking. And then we've divided that up into a couple other areas. We have our cultural section, cookbooks that speak to a specific culture or place, so Amish cooking, global cooking. We also have a novelty section. This one is a lot of fun. This ranges from cool snack art to cookbooks that are based on certain characters, movies, or books. So Star Wars, Fancy Nancy, Harry Potter, things like that. And then finally, in food, we have a nutrition section. So any kind of book that you want to learn about nutrition, healthy eating. And we also have a section there on food allergies. So this includes books just about food allergies in general, but also some cookbooks specifically for food allergies. So nut-free cooking, milk-free, gluten-free, things like that you will find here. If you are looking for more resources, please visit us online at greenwoodlibrary.us. Thanks.